So first, you need to go to him, 2 feet distance. The right position is your shoulder aligned with your feet and knee. Relax straight, only 5 degrees. Good to the front, it will be easy. Pull your feet to back, then it will be easy to take you down. Just do 45 degrees. Your front leg and your arm has to be down to cover this leg. This arm can be down, up or down, doesn't matter. And your leg always moving up. Right now, we're just gonna lift him up. First we go down, we clear the arm, we grab the knee, and we pick him up. Right now I just want you to pick him up, don't fall with it. Everything, only one motion. Don't do one, two, and three like I just did. It has to be only one motion. Two, 20 times each, 2 times in a row. So, 1, 2, and then the next guy. So grab a partner. Important thing, guys, is that you always step with your back leg, okay? Don't do this first, and then this one. That takes time for him to react. You have to be with the back leg. The other thing, another thing, some guys are doing this, grabbing from here and then close. It's easier for him to fall down if you grab the knee. So when you do it, go for the knee and pull. At the same time, you have to go 45 degrees and push with your body. Your head has to be under his armpit. So now, do the complete motion and go down with him, okay? And go down the leg. Any questions?
Side mount, and we're going to move on techniques. Okay? So say you got to pick up here, right? And to the low. Make sure, so right hand position here. His knee, let's say I took him down, but I didn't clear the knee, okay? His knee is going to come up right away, you're going to end up with guard, which is not bad. But if you can clear the leg and get a side mount, extra points for guard, right? So, I took him down, okay? When you go to the ground, these toes keep staying on the knee, push away, nail the knee, get side mount. Okay? So now what we're going to do is, took him down, okay? So if, as soon as you took the guy down, guy on the bottom, gonna take my underhook and turn into me. That's what he's going to do actually. Because you want to get underhook, keep up, yeah. Take a bag or through. Yeah, here, up. So here, as soon as he come up, I control his head, hip, crawl, leading. Yeah. We're gonna work this. We're gonna work with this for now. Okay? Give one more shot. Yeah. Up. Yeah, you don't have to be super fast. Do right, okay? Do the follow the step. Make sure you remember the pressure. Okay? Great. 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 So, right away, one easy one to do is I'm gonna grab his collarbone here. Okay? So you guys wanna come over this side first? Yeah? And my the blade. Okay? That has the chain or throw it here. So I can make a space. So, but don't open it up too much though. You can go for armor right away. Armor is this kind of benchmark. So here, okay? And the other one on the hip bone. As I press him, I'm gonna shrimp. Okay? This. And knee in. Okay, so here, this. One, two,
three.
Okay. And both feet on his hip bone. Yeah. And control his head and wrist like this. Or you can just pull the guard like that. So yeah. Figure side mount. This one has a collarbone leg. Kind of open up the chin like this. Okay. So as you press, I'm not sure. Okay. And knee in. So that one has to be one complete motion. So like there's one, two, this. So you're gonna do here. Okay? Then here again. Press the guy again. And get it on. Okay?
Let's do it from
and here, so you're just gonna go to the knee on to the center thing. We do all the time. Here. So, let me tell this first. Basic guard position by the top. So posture. I like to put my hand on the stomach. My elbows in. Okay. And then in and inside, I'm more low than this guy. Not like this. Okay. And I almost go through his hip bone here. Yeah. So this one's gonna be more. I'm gonna like kind of this. Or you can be more like me, like that. Yeah, it works, really it works. You can be like, ah. This one. So, you get a side, I mean, you got a guard, people, so get a posture. So, when you're in the guard, if you stay here, grab the bottom when I control my hand.
Yeah, yeah.
What's my, another thing, don't touch the mat. Never touch the mat. So if I touch the mat, he can go for like every kind of submission here or lower guard or plata, like everything. So say just touch the mat with your balance just for a second. So say how to approach my balance here. I have to hold up, but like as soon as you touch, go back right away. Okay? What's up? Yeah. Say if we try to control like there, don't try to fight like this. This more simple way. Right? It's not just like neck workout, just like here. You can go for something else. Okay? Say, so you just got here from side mount. Again, basic position, elbows in, heel center. Get up. And you guys know this. Okay? So here, elbow. So heel center, use this. This really useful. Here, on the hook. Up and slide.
And slide more.
Okay?
Can you show the last part again?
Yeah, I can show you later.